Zodiac motherfucking fanatics. Yeah, this is Blowfly again. We're gonna do a little shit here for all of you horoscope freaks. Yeah. You know you guys who refuse to fuck a chick less than she's a Virgo. Some of you refuse to eat a pussy less than she's a Libra and all that kind of shit and whatnot. And you women also. We're gonna get things on the way here. We're one of the freakiest signs in the zodiac. Libra. Now the men, the Libra men love to wear their hair long and shit. There's a lot of entertainers that's Libras also. They have very short dicks but long tongues. To tell you more about it, they're gonna do something like this. Libra, the sign of the scales. They learn how to eat pussy and hail like rotten fish to preach snail. Libra! Yeah! Road with a toad. We gonna stop by virgin territory. Virgo. Now those are the kind of hoes that'll convince you that they ain't never gave no head. I never been fucked up the ass. Fuck on the virgin with little tits. Lily in the waist with a great big split. Tight ass and big dicks won't fit. Virgo! Determined as a bull, and between their legs they smell like a motherfucking bull. And a lot of the women are bull daggers, and they take dicks up their ass as big as a bull. Yeah. Yeah. We gonna go on up. We gonna climb this mountain here in ram territory. Aries. Yeah. The ram, they keep their pussy filled with jam. Little bit of ticks for great big hams. Aries! Yeah! Hey fans, I have this motherfucker in this studio keep fucking with me talking about crabs in the ocean. Now y'all know we ain't talking about no motherfucking crab in the ocean. You know that shit too. This motherfucker loaded with crabs, so you know what the fuck I'm talking about. The sign of the crab. All kind of diseases those motherfucking have. They like to eat pussy while lying on the stairs. Cancer. I think me and the band gonna hitchhike out here in this motherfucking desert in Vegas and find us some scorpions. Scorpions, whatever the shit they call them. Georgia, we call them scorpions. I got a freaking friend named Dino who says scorpions, so I don't know what the shit it is. Anyway, we're gonna do it like this. Scorpio women with the poison sting. They like to eat each other in a real wing-ding. They refuse to suck a guy's ding-a-ling. Scorpion! You know you have a lot of Scorpio women that is lesbian and shit. Yeah, some of y'all wives are lesbian and you motherfuckers don't know it. Yeah, the bitches sitting in the studio back there. Yeah! Gonna move to them stubborn motherfuckers. You know that animal that like to eat paper? You don't know an animal that eats paper? That's a goat, motherfucker. Yeah. Capricorn, the sign of the goat. The fucking motherfuckers don't use no soap. They keep cum juice deep within their throat. Capricorn. Yeah. Hope I don't get in no trouble about this shit. I got some friends that's Sagittarius too. I think the engineers are motherfucking Sagittarius. Yeah. Sagittarius, half horse, half man. They save the dick and they use the hand. They come in on my while the balls expand. Sagittarius. Yeah. Think we gonna move deep down in the jungle and fuck with Mr. Lion. Leo the Lion, the jungle king. He fucked a lot of elephants and ring-ting till I'm bored to restrict a bit off his thing. Leo. Yeah. Wait a minute, motherfucker. The engineer and the band done quit and they pissed off because I'm fucking with their hardcore sign. I ain't got to Aquarius yet. What you mean I ain't got to Aquarius? They the nicest guys, had the biggest dick. They don't eat no pussy. They don't do nothing wrong, girls. They sweet. They innocent. They negro hiyando, maricón, bugaroo, hijo aputo, buco dicky dong.